Welcome to the CoorsTek eCommerce Portal. The CoorsTek eCommerce Portal offers our customers an efficient way to submit custom requests for quotes, view order status, communicate with CoorsTek representatives, order catalog products, and manage your account all in one place. This video will provide you with an overview of the basic functions of the portal, including orders, invoices, contacting support, resources, and more. To access the CoorsTek eCommerce Portal, visit www.coorstek.com. Select Products and Applications in the top navigation, then click Customer Portal and Online Store in the dropdown. You can also click Customer Login at the top right of the page. To log into the portal, click Sign In / Register at the top right of the page. If you don't already have an account, you can request one by clicking the Request an Account button, or you can submit an RFQ as a guest user if you plan to order custom products. After submitting an account request, you will receive an email within 2 business days with login information. If you do not receive that email, please check your spam folder or reach out to info@coorstek.com. To log into your account, enter your username, which is usually your email address, followed by your password. Now that you're logged into the portal, you can order catalog or custom products from CoorsTek. At this time, our catalog product offerings include labware, precision measurement components, and ceramic tubes, rods, and fish spine beads. To order, select from the menu for each of these products and follow the prompts to complete your purchase. For custom products, you have the option to submit an RFQ for a new product or visit My Custom Products to access custom products you have ordered or have had quoted in the past. To submit an RFQ for a new custom product that you have not previously ordered from CoorsTek, click New RFQ and complete the information as shown. At the bottom of the form, you can upload drawings or documentation for your custom product. Do not upload files containing export-controlled information. To provide these files, contact info@coorstek.com to discuss a secure method of transfer. On the next screen, review and confirm you have provided the correct information and submit your request. After submitting your RFQ, a CoorsTek representative will contact you with any additional questions or with a quote for your review. To access custom products you have previously ordered or quoted, visit the My Custom Products page. Here, you will find a list of all products that have been quoted for your account. Next, we will walk through the other features of the CoorsTek eCommerce Portal found within the drop-down menu at the top right of your screen. In the Orders section, you can view a list of all your past orders placed via the CoorsTek eCommerce Portal. Please select your desired date range to find your order. To see further details, click the number of the order you wish to view. Here, you will be able to view case status, product details, shipment details, as well as track your order and reorder past items. You can also post comments under the discussion tab about the order to collaborate with a CoorsTek representative. To access invoices, navigate to the drop-down menu at the top right of the page. The invoice page shows you all invoices from a selected date range. To view the full invoice, click the corresponding invoice number and a PDF will be downloaded with the original invoice. The quotes page shows all quotes from a selected date range. To view details for each quote, click the link under RFQ number. You'll see the RFQ information, status, and expiration date. Here, you can also post under the discussion tab with any comments you may have for your CoorsTek representative. Next, we will navigate to cases. The cases section allows you to view all service cases for your account, such as expediting an order, cancellation requests, and support cases. You can sort by closed cases, open cases, and recently viewed cases. To view a specific case, click the link under Subject. Here, you will see the case status, case type, description, and any corresponding discussions with a CoorsTek representative. Anytime a CoorsTek representative responds, you'll receive an email notification that there has been activity on your account. If you are unable to complete an action within the CoorsTek e-commerce portal, there are several ways to get help. The first option is to browse and review our help section, which can be found within the footer at the bottom of the portal site. Another option is to contact your account representative via the discussion function found on several pages, such as the order page. After submitting a chat, your account representative will be notified and will contact you to answer any questions you may have. For additional help, you can log a support ticket by accessing the Contact Support option in the drop-down menu at the top right of the page. You can log support cases related to e-commerce site issues, orders, account management, and more. After submitting this form, your support ticket will be logged within the Cases section of the e-commerce site, where you can easily track all cases related to your account. Several additional resources are available to help you navigate the CoorsTek e-commerce portal. Within the footer of the e-commerce site, you will find links to brochures and data sheets for CoorsTek products and services, quality certificates, notices and statements such as the CoorsTek Conflict Minerals Statement and our Data Protection Policy, and the CoorsTek Terms and Conditions of Sale and Purchase. For more detailed guidance on areas of the portal such as the RFQ process or user administration, please reference the portal help documents. This concludes our overview of the CoorsTek e-commerce portal. If you have any additional questions, please contact your account representative or send an email to info@CoorsTek.com with the subject, e-commerce support. Thank you for your business with CoorsTek.